Let's go.
Okay. Four. I was born in a city of dreams. Scratch that, I mean nightmares. Make it out the hood, everything seemed quite fair. Kids getting shot, body drop, leave you brainless. Girls hit the block, ducking coke in they anus. Nights was rainless, now I scared for choppers. Scared of the hood, so they won't call the doctors. Pain in they vein and they membrane. The sense of being high on drugs. 9 to 5, you in a line of five. You steady ducking a vibe. You steady hustling a vibe. You steady hustling a ride. Trying to find a better way sometimes. Everybody wanna make it to the gate sometimes. Gotta live for the day, can't live for the next. You ain't promised for tomorrow. Live your life to the best. I say the hood steady stressing. So each and every day I thanking God for a blessing. Slow, four.
Yeah, man. Okay. Hey. He ain't bullshitting either.
Hey.
That motherfucker really went in. I'm fucking with that, man.
I got love for the DMV, though, man.
Yeah, man. And love is return, brother.
Appreciate y'all. Yo, definitely appreciate y'all.
Yo, first of all, congratulations on the success, and I already see you going a lot further, man.
Thank you. I truly will say that. I hope that you with me along the ride.
Oh, I'm with you. This is what I do. I try to get cats started and keep this shit going. So just don't get funny on me.
No. Definitely. I'm all you family. That's how I take everything, like, yeah. Family. Like,
don't be acting crazy
anytime, man.
Florida,
listen.
I'm in Florida, in your hometown. You act like you don't know me.
Listen.
Don't have me looking crazy.
For all y'all listening live, anybody out there who really putting together a foundation out here in the DMV, you know what I'm saying, giving back to the kids, schools, any type of thing that's involving the community and kids, feel free, man, to hit my email or DM me, and I would direct you to my manager, and let's put it together. I would get on the plane, and I'm back to the DMV, man, helping out.
Nice. Once again, thanks for coming through, brother. And I'm looking forward to bigger things and better things from you. Mixtape is in the streets now. And once again, give me your social media one more time.
Lajon Slim, LAJAN Slim, SLIM, for Instagram, Twitter, anything like that, any social media outlets, specifically for Snapchat, until Def Jam changes it. It's Slim5519.
They be trying to take over your shit.
Yeah, they got it. But I don't know why. Like, when I started, it was Slim5519. I changed a little bit. I ain't really good with social media all the way, yeah. So I be trying to learn it. So, like, When I gave them the stuff, I found out that they could change my name into, like, Lajon Slim 551 and make it simple. Because I really want all my outlets to be one.
Yeah, it should be all consistent.
Yeah, consistent.
So tell the brothers at Def Jam in the building, get that shit together, man.
Man, listen, got love for Def Jam, though, man. They made me a priority in the building. So it's,
yeah, man.
I'm a big priority, yeah. So I definitely appreciate and love them.
Congrats on that, too, man. So you got a date for the album yet?
Day for the album next year, y'all just get ready. But, I'm glad that you asked me that, though. I'm dropping a gift off on Halloween.
Okay.
I'm dropping a gift specifically on SoundCloud. I ain't putting no promotion or nothing behind it. If you really support me, you truly want to see greatness come from me, you're going to go on SoundCloud the day of Halloween. All
right.
You will see a gift that's going to be dropped. A seven-track gift.
And the SoundCloud page is what?
SoundCloud is Lajon Slim.
Okay. Consistent. So that's what we're going to do. Look out for that on Halloween. And, you know, I'll probably be blasting that shit off on Halloween as soon as it drops, so stay tuned for that. But thanks again for coming out, brother.
Thank y'all.
Shout out to the whole Def Jam family. Shout out to everybody in Florida. And shout out to you, man, for holding it down for Florida. Like, I hear a lot of these artists saying that you breaking the city or putting on for the city, in a sense. And even though there have been other artists, just hearing people say that speaks volumes. That means that you're really touching people, like I said.
Right. Thank you for that. So, man, blessings, man, to everybody that was hit by the hurricane, man, especially Haiti, man. Love and blessings.
No question, man. But let's get into this. We're going to get into the same team joint. We're going to get out of here in a second. Core DJ Wild Child DNA. We still live, 6-6. I'll be here for like another 15 minutes. So hit me up, 347-809-6638. Hit us up at 66RAW, 66RAW Ready on the IG. Lajon Slim.
Folk.
Same team. Let's go.
Okay. Four.